Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Oh my goodness. That's so good. You're so smart. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl. You already given me that one. That was a little cheap on my end. That's all right. Good girl. Good girl. So what she's learning, that was the first rep when she first came out here. Beep, beep means come to the human, right? That's the goal today. Beep, beep means the human's interacting with me and I need to come close to them, okay? So the process for that was she ran out. She was almost to the end of that leash. Beep, beep. Stim. Whoa, I felt that. And then I guided her back to me, body language or leash, right?
So good girl, yeah.
Ignore the human because the human controls the environment. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. It's important to share, you know, reward.
Good job.
Yeah. You're going to think good job means come to me, which is okay. Good job.
Yeah. Good job.
All right, sissy. Let's go out this way. Let's go find some more distractions.
Come on. Let's go out that way.
I can do it without tangling one up the leash. There you go. All right, let's go.
Rosie. Come.
Good. Good girl. Yeah. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl, so almost to the end of the leash. Beep, beep. Now she's paying attention. Good job. Good job. Focus on the human. Good job. A lot less worried about the environment. Try not to run away. That's a good one. Not trying to run away. Also, learning this is a system of communication. Remember? Good job. This is the human interacting with her, with Rosie. And then also, ultimately, she's in control of this. Right? Her body, what she's doing with her body, controls what's going on with this.
Good job, sissy. Good job.
Good job. And you notice as soon as she starts to come back to me, I get real fun.
Come.
Good girl. Yeah.
Good girl. And I give a really, really loose, fun energy. Good job.
Good job. Yeah.
Good. So she learns that, hey, he's not a bad guy.
Good job.
She doesn't really know me, right? And all of this is all new to her. Dragging a leash is probably new. Being here is new. So I don't want her to fixate on that, of course. So I'm gonna give her that soft, nice energy. Good job. That way she learns to trust me, look to humans as a whole, and then also personally me while she's here, but ultimately her owner, when she goes home, humans, right? Humans communicate.
Rosie.